Hi everyone, I hope everything is good. Welcome to this new video on XE Infinity. Today we are looking to the new setup I built. The setup is currently this one. It is composed by a nice tank in the front, so with pumpkin, Sirius, cactus and hot butt. So the first card, this one, is very good to have a lot of shields, so use it to protect your Axie. This one is very good to steal the opponent. This one do a lot of damage when your Axie attacks last, so this is very interesting when you see that your Axie is the last to play. And this one disables the target morph card, so it's very useful to counter this card. Our Aqua is a classic Aqua, which is nice, so it has a lot of damage cards. This one adds an extra speed when you get attacked. This one is really good against a plant and reptile. This one is very powerful to kill opponents so they don't enter in last 10, so very useful against beasts, particularly against beasts. And this one is to farm energy. And our last is a classic Terminator reptile, so really powerful, a lot of cards to stun the enemy and to protect itself. This one is really interesting to play first and to have this bonus. So this card have 30% extra damage when you shoot debuff target. So first we debuff the target usually with this or this, and after we have the 30% damage with this card. So it's a quite powerful bundle, and we'll have a look now what's going on in arena. So first of all, we'll check our opponent's card. So we can see he has a Vegetal Bite also, and Carrots. So when we see Carrots, if we can, we try to break his shield before stealing with Vegetal Bite. So we don't have any cards with our tank now. Usually we try to play as much as possible card with the tank. This one, okay, the classic Aqua, and this one is the same Terminator Reptile. Here, I think he will play this and this. So I don't want to lose any energy, so I think I will play this and this. Okay, skip his turn, so we'll do a lot of damage for to him, and we'll see what happened next. Okay, so now he didn't play the first round, so he has 5 energy now. I don't think it will be enough to kill my tank, so I will play this and this. It will give him a bit of shield and enough maybe to kill the opponent here. Okay, so he just put some speed, debuff speed to us, and here I just put some shield. So okay, that's fine. So here now, because we played this card, we played Spicy Surprise, we cannot steal our energy, so we'll farm some energy and we'll try to kill him now. So we'll play like that. Okay, we'll farm some energy. I forgot exactly now how many energy he has. I think he should have maybe... he will have at minimum 3, because he earned 1 from here. Maybe more. We'll have a look. So Hus will have 5, but no, not too much card to play. I think he has maybe 3. I hope he don't kill us, because if he don't kill us, we lose 3 energy. But in all way, I need to play these 3 cards to be sure I have a chance to kill him. So okay, so I'm lucky enough because I will have the extra speed, so I will play first next round. So I can play this card to finish him, and that will be all. And after we'll be on 1v2 against the... Oh no, I didn't thought about this, so yeah, he put an extra shield. But that's fine, we'll have still enough energy. I can start to shoot on him, but I don't have any card to debuff, so I will keep the card. Oh yeah, I didn't think about this, so maybe I made a lot of mistakes here. Particularly if he kill us. Okay, so now I think we can play this. I hope it will be enough. And we can start to shoot the back. Yes. So we'll kill him, he will kill us, and we'll start to do a lot of damage to his... I didn't thought about this. Yeah, he stunned me. Okay, nice. So now, what can we do? We don't have a lot of cards to do damage, so I will reduce at maximum speed, and we lost on him. Sick, I will be stunned on the last, so I will not play. It's something we could have anticipated. I didn't, so that's my mistake. So now we are first. I think we can finish him like that. It will be large enough to kill him. Because this, when the opponent is 10, he doesn't have. We direct shoot him, so this one. Oh yeah, he put he stun us. I didn't thought he could have stun us, but that's okay. He will not kill us here, but he will start next round, so I have to be careful. So now I will put this, 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 and this to protect me at the maximum. Yeah, it will hurt me a lot. Yeah. And he will be stunned. I was lucky enough he would have been stunned. I don't think I will win. I think it will be a loss. Probably if I start, yeah. If I start next round, I can be. Yeah, it's a draw. So I think I could have won this one. I think I didn't play it perfectly, but it was the idea. So now let's do another one. So here now we have so classic opponent and okay same fish than us and okay it's classic opponent. So here I will do first this and then this. If he play a carrot, I break his shield so he earn one energy and then I steal this energy. And I will play this so he cannot steal any of my energy. Then nice he will skip so I will just steal one of energy and I can be sure because I've played this card he will not be able to steal one energy next round. So now I think I can do a lot of damage to him. I put some shield to start to protect him. Now he has 4 energy. I guess he can start to shoot with a 3 card from here. And I will play probably just this. Here I save the card. I want to combo the maximum of card possible to one shot him if I can. So he save his card. So now he will have 5 energies next round. So he will try to one shot my tank. So to do that, I will protect him with this. It will give him 160 shield. I think I can conclude this one like that. So I have to make the choice. Either I protect my tank or I try to kill him. So I will play like that. I think it's probably the best strategy. I will shoot this and this. So I will have 3 energy next round. And then here, I think he can shoot at maximum for 600. So I protect him. I think this card will make the difference. And I think this 90 could be enough to kill him if he didn't put any shield. So he didn't put any shield. So we'll see what happened. So as I said, the 60 shield made a lot of difference because here we are not dead. And it will be enough to put the opponent in last stand. So that's almost a perfect turn. In addition, this card is almost dead. And what is good is that the opponent will draw some cards that he will not be able to use. So we'll just do that to be sure. Yeah, I will do that. In case he skips the turn, so I will be able to shoot with this to kill him. So I don't know what he played, but I guess maybe lost 1 energy. So he is dead, so I will not play this card. Now I will go full with this, and I will play this. So I can calculate if it will be enough. So he can put at maximum 60 to 100 as a shield. So I have to shoot to 500 to kill him. Here it's 30, 110, 115. So it's 250. This will shoot 40. This will shoot 150, 140 I think, so 180. 180, this is 430, 510. So I think it will be enough to kill him, except if he kills our aqua first. Okay, so he will just kill our plant. So now I'm confident we'll kill him, or at least put him in last stand. So yeah, it will be enough. It will be large enough to kill him. Okay, nice. Now we are in 2v1. I am not sure he will have 4 cards. Yeah, I think he has 4 energy, so he will one shot my Aqua. However, I have a lot of energy. I don't need to save all of them, so I will use 1 card. 5 energy will be enough to kill him. He has no card to heal himself. Voilà. So yeah, as I said, he died. I tried, I played the card just to try. So now we'll play the classic way. So I play this card first to put the debuff on the opponent. Then I play this one to have the 30 extra damage because the opponent will be debuffed. Then I play this card to stun the opponent if he breaks my shield. And then I play this one last because I want him to be stunned. If I play this card after this card, he will not be stunned because when you shoot the opponent when he's stunned, you remove his stun. So I'll play this way. I'm not sure he will be debuffed here because he has already one buff on the speed. So now he's 10, he miss, and he will shoot us. So now, yeah, as I said, yeah, he was not debuffed. Okay, so now he's 10. The last round, I can play the same way. This is the way up, up. So now he will not kill me. Why? Because even if he plays 4 cards, the first one will be missed, the second one will go to the shield, the third one will go to the shield and reduce a bit of my life, and he will be stunned, and the last one will go to the stun. So skip his turn, so I think it will be enough to kill him. Yes, it will be enough. So it will be a win. Okay, nice. Okay, so now our opponent can heal himself. He has carrot. Gain 1 energy, increase damage. Okay. This one is also an opponent who can heal. Okay, this is a good bonus for him. And this one will give me a lot of damage. Be careful, he can steal. So I can lose energy from here. I can lose energy also. No, I cannot from the front. So here I will start with this. I will put a lot of damage to him. However, I think I will skip because he cannot steal me. He can destroy from here, I can steal from here. But I don't think he will play this card the first round. So I will just skip here. Okay, he played it, so I lost 1 energy. Okay, now I'm a bit in trouble. So I think I will play this to protect him. And the 2 attacks. He used 2 energy last round, so now he has 3. A 3 from here can kill me. However, he will not have 3 attacks from here. So I think I'm safe to play only this. I save the last energy for the next round. And I will play these 3 cards to finish the tank. So I didn't play it last, so I didn't have the extra bonus. That's sick, but that's okay. Now he's almost dead. I have 2 options. Either I try to protect him, but I'm not sure it will be enough because he will shoot for 120, 130. Particularly if you use this and then this. So I will not protect him and I will try to finish him like that. To finish his tank like that. I think yeah, he could have played this card or carrots to protect him, so it will not be enough to kill him. Yeah. Okay, so now my tank is dead. We have a 3v2. Increase my speed. So now it will be enough to kill him. So I will play like that. Because I don't want to play the 2 card here. In case he didn't put a shield, I don't want to lose this card. So I prefer to play this and this. So I will either kill him with my Aqua, or if he puts the shield, I will kill him with him. But at least I don't lose this card, I don't lose energy, because this attack will go either on this or either on this one. Okay, put a lot of shield, so it will be still not enough to kill him. Oh yes, it will be good. Yeah, it will be good, because of the extra bonus. So now, yeah, it gives me a lot of damage. I will not start, yeah, I will start. So I will play other card because otherwise I will be dead next round. I cannot play another card here. So it will be dead, so it will be a 1v2. So we will have a lot of energy next round now. You will have at least 4 energy. I didn't count how many energy has. But you will have at least 4 and it will kill Maya. So now my target will be to finish him. He can put 100 as shield and heal him a lot. So it will be really, really tough here. I think I will play this, this and this to maximize my chance to kill him. Oh, he will not come to shoot me. But he has 4 energy, so it will be really tough. I'm thinking about... Yeah, I have no time to change. Maybe it would have been better to play this. Okay, not too bad. So this is good because it will not have been enough to play these cards. And here, okay, will give me a lot of damage, but that's okay, that's a crit. So now, what can I do? I can do this, this, I will take this, and protect myself with this. So if I don't die this round, I think I can win. If I die, I die. Okay, he's done. I was lucky enough, he's done. And I think now it should be enough to kill him. So we'll play this, this. Or at least we can put this, and we'll be sure to kill him. Because this card will stun him for sure. And then this card will shoot for more than 129. So because he will be stunned, we will not shoot on his shield. So he will die. So now, like that, I can be sure he will die. So first, he's stunned. And second, I will shoot directly on him. Okay, I didn't thought about this, but it will be good enough. Okay, and that's a win. So that's end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I showed you how to play this three team. It's a really powerful team. I reached, I think, 1750, and I mostly did between 1600 and 1750. So that's end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If this is the case, don't forget to share it to Andrew and to subscribe. More videos are coming. I wish you good luck, and until next time, take care.